Hey, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to get around your Streamyard account. Let's get started. First of all, if you're new to Streamyard and you are just looking to set up your account, go watch this video. There should be a little pop-up that comes up right here with another tutorial that I just created on how to set up Streamyard. So start there first and then come back to this video. All right, so now that you have your Streamyard account set up, this is where you land when you log in. You are gonna be in the broadcast dashboard. So this shows all of my upcoming scheduled broadcasts and then also shows your past broadcasts as well. So if you've already done some live streams, they will be here. And you can actually access some other things here, but I will deep dive into your upcoming broadcasts and past broadcasts in another video. The next thing I want to show you is your destinations. This is your destinations dashboard, so you can add more destinations, but you can see here there is a list of different channels and pages that I can go live into, and that is what a destination is inside of Streamyard. So you'll see my Facebook profile, the TubeBuddy Facebook page, different Facebook groups, the TubeBuddy and my personal YouTube channels, and also TubeBuddy's Periscope / Twitter channels. So I can go live in any of those channels as long as they are a destination. On the top right, you can also click on my account to give you some other information. You can go to your broadcast here, which I already showed you. You can also go into referrals, and I'll show you that really quickly. This is where you can invite friends to try out StreamYard. They'll get $10 in credit if they spend $25 or more, and then you will get a $25 credit in return for sharing StreamYard. Also, at the time of this filming, there is a partnership affiliate program that is rolled out, being slowly rolled out by the founders at StreamYard. So stay tuned for that. But again, you can get more information on that in future videos. Back to my account, you can actually go to billing as well. And this is where you can update all of your billing information. You can also go to your settings from here. You can update your email address or delete your account completely. There you go. Hopefully that was helpful. Now go watch this next video, another really helpful StreamYard tutorial, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.